that announcement. The death is announced of Corinthe Annie Clark, age 72 years, of Lot 60 Savannah Park, New Amsterdam, who died on Saturday, September 23, at her residence. She was the daughter of the late Samuel Alexander Clark and Aggie Rosita Clark, née Welch Franklin, mother of Leary, Rayburn, Egler, and Quincy Sr., grandmother of Claremont, Aliani, Quincy Jr., Quiana, and Quinnell, foster grandmother of Quincy, Keonda, and Kevin, mother-in-law of Alicia, Colin, and June, sister of Stella Michael, Lanford Clark, Henry Clark, Hollis Clark, and Ingram Clark, sister-in-law of Winslow Michael, Joyston Clark, and Lorna Clark, aunt of Winston Charles, Hank Barry, Charlene Michael, Angus Clark, and others, great-aunt of Dominic and others, great-great-aunt of Heaven and others, cousin of Bennett Chung, Franchot Duncan Clark, Watson Bowling, Maylene Mickle, Olga Chesney, Julian Mars, Andre Clark, Linton Clark, Ona Newsome Beard, Gloria Bihari, Brenda Shepherd, and others. Relative of the Clarks, Welches, Franklins, Chungs, Bowlings, and Keynes. Friend of Victorine Collins. The body of the late Corinthe Annie Clark will be at her residence, Lot 60, Savannah Park, New Amsterdam, on Saturday, September 30 at 12 hours. Then to the Ebenezer Lutheran Church for funeral service at 14 hours. Burial will take place at the Stanley Tongue Cemetery. No wreaths by request. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.